It's her! Hurry! It's a trap!
Oh, right. The steps.
Hey, who's touching my boomerang?
Ow! Stop pulling my hair!
Ow! You stop pulling my hair!
I pulled your hair.
Aang, is that you?
Uh-oh.
I know the way.
I know the way. This way. Ready, guys?
I'll lead.
Follow me. Problem solved. Let's go.
Ready, guys?
Give it up, Maker. These machines haven't stopped us yet, and they won't now.
It's not about winning, it's about balance. Can't you see that Benders have created four nations instead of one world? This division is why there is war. The only road to peace is to even the playing field.
even the playing field how? By destroying benders? I'm not big on benders either, but you're just replacing them with your machines.
What I'm doing is putting thinkers in charge of the world instead of magicians.
It's not magic, it's bending. The world needs benders.
I suppose benders do have their uses.
Benders!
What? Let my friend go!
I think you'll find that my benders are free to do as they wish.
We just want the war to end, Haru.
I give them a choice. Give their power to me and my machines, or be swept away with the rest of the useless traditions of an old hopeless world. I offer you the same choice, Aang. You'll die to the Fire Nation before you can complete your Avatar training. Join us, and together we will be a full Avatar right now!
Becoming the Avatar is more than just controlling the elements, Lian. It's about something you can't make out of metal and gears.
My machine is closer to an Avatar than you'll ever be. I don't need you. You're just another mindless bender, and you'll be destroyed with all the rest.
Stand still. So.
Here, put pressure on it like this.
Aang, look out! Katara!
Did you really think my machine would fall so easily? Even without benders, it retains more than enough power to finish you.
Thank you.
You could have got yourself killed. What were you thinking?
I had to do something. There was no time and no one else saw. Aang's more important than all of us.
I think I understand. At the North Pole, Master Wei told me to learn from you, Katara. I thought he meant waterbending, but it was more than that.
Of course. Did you hit your head or something? Because you aren't making any sense.
Aang, I just helped you like anyone would.
No one else could have helped. You're the only one who saw the danger. I guess sometimes it comes down to just one person being able to help. There are certain things only I can do, too. I have to start accepting my responsibilities, or I'm turning my back on everyone. I'm the Avatar.
Blah! When you two have finished making faces at each other, we need to find a way out of here.
There's still one thing I'm wondering.
What's that?
If Sokka really doesn't like benders...
You're all right, I suppose.
Yeah, you like us when we're saving your butt.
What? I don't need my butt saved. Girls can be so silly.
I haven't needed any silly bending,
and I got through just fine. And what are you two laughing at?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Laugh it up. Joke's on Sokka. Joke's always on Sokka.